The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Utah.
Wait a minute. What's he come from?
Oh, man. There it is.
It's on.
This is wonderful. Sometimes you have to take what's yours. He's doing that right now.
Not today. Too fast.
Driven back down to the mat with unbelievable power.
Perfectly executed. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects. Oh, look at that. Where did this explosion of offense come from? Well, we're on the move here.
Welcome back to the show. This is my guest tonight. Let's talk about Kalisto. How do you feel about him ambushing you tonight during your own match?
I got ambushed? I felt a gnat on my back earlier. Is that what you were talking about? Well, guess what? That gnat is going to get smashed. Got any more ridiculous questions for me?
Things have been getting heated between you two. What are your thoughts on this rivalry?
You're right. There is a rivalry brewing between us. But it's not going to last long. I'm gonna demolish him week after week until he's out of the WWE. He started it, I'm gonna finish it. Enough said.
There you have it. Back to you guys.